What's up, guys? Tyler Reese with Fearless Ambition, and today's topic are ways to keep yourself motivated. Now, one very important thing that I want to stress is that you are not always going to be motivated. Me, myself, I'm not always motivated. I have days where hours, whatever it is, where I don't feel like doing anything. I just want to sit down, relax, eat, binge watch Netflix, scroll on social media. Everyone feels like that every now and then. You're not always going to be motivated. But what sets people apart is what they do whenever they're unmotivated. All right? You got to be disciplined, because when people feel like that, you got to get up, you got to get moving, and you got to get stuff done. All right? While other people are relaxing and, you know, hanging out, not doing anything, not being productive, not working towards their future, that is your time to set yourself apart. All right? When other people are relaxing, you need to be working. Other people are eating, you need to be working. Other people are sleeping, you need to be working. All right? It's what you do when you're unmotivated that matters the most. Because like I said, you're not going to be motivated all the time. All right? But you have to be disciplined. That's what sets people apart. Now, for me, I'll give you a couple tricks to help me stay disciplined. All right? What I like to do is I like to leave notes for myself around the house. So I'll write down on a piece of paper things that I want to remind myself to do. You know, whenever I'm, you know, energetic, enthusiastic, and ready to be productive, I like to leave notes for unmotivated Tyler to kind of like push me in the right direction to do things. So what I'll do is I'll write down something that I want to remember to do, and I'll leave it in a spot that I know I'm going to see. So for example, a couple months ago, I was really trying to stress flexibility for me, because I didn't stretch enough. So I would write down a couple of stretches, and I put on a piece of paper and I taped it on the wall in the bathroom, so when I took a shower, I would see it. And you know, they're just light stretches and everything, just a couple minutes, but that got me to get them done, because that reminded me in a time whenever I wasn't thinking about it to do it. That helps a lot. And I would leave notes on the fridge, by the wall on my bed, or on the wall by my bed, on the wall in the bathroom, you know, kind of wherever you're gonna see it. I even have I have a list of short-term and long-term goals that I wrote in a piece of paper and I put in my my phone case at the back of my phone. So I see that multiple times a day, remind myself of what's on there, what my goals are, what I'm trying to achieve. You know, for moments whenever I'm not feeling motivated, to get myself up, get going, and keep working. It helps a lot, I'm telling you. But on times, like, as well as leaving myself notes, I like to watch motivational videos. So there are times whenever I, like me, when I sit down, that's what kills me. That's whenever I don't feel like moving, and that's whenever I find myself being lazy. So the more I stand up and start moving around, the more likely I am to be productive. So what I like to do is throw headphones in, and I love listening to motivational videos. They hype me up, and they get me in that state to be productive. I love Eric Thomas. Shout out to Eric Thomas. That dude has motivated me for years. So I listen to him. I like Les Brown a lot, but I throw in a video, listen to them talk. They always say something that triggers me, and it fires me up. And that gets me motivated, that gets me up, and that gets me going. So that could be something that you could do as well that'll help you. But again, you're not always going to be motivated. What sets yourself apart and what's going to help you accomplish your goals is what you do when you're not motivated. All right? So motivation is not the most important thing. Discipline is. Be disciplined.